strain, calf tightness that's kept him out and back home in the Bay Area.
Oh, wow.
Long shot will go in. That will end it. Close, biggest lead, 39 for the Bucks. Wire-to-wire win, most in the NBA, seventh time they've done that. And the Warriors match their biggest loss all season, with the Bucks winning 118-99. And they did it without Drew Holiday, who makes this team something else. With Holiday.